of the river Oatly as a small workshop for repairing vessels of River Steam Navigation Company. It was taken over by the Government of India in April 1960 and placed under the Ministry of Defence. GRSE is a pioneer in indigenous warship construction, and it delivered the first indigenously built warship, INS Ajay, to the Indian Navy in 1961. The value of production has been continuously increasing, and GRSE has been making profits for the last 22 years. Credited with the first warship export from India, the commissioning of offshore patrol vessel CGS Barracuda by the Honorable Prime Ministers of India and Mauritius at Port Louis, Mauritius. This was a historic occasion for GRSE. The ship has a unique design and wide-ranging multi-role capabilities to safeguard maritime zones and EEZ of Mauritius. The ship is equipped for many roles, like anti-piracy, anti-poaching, anti-drug surveillance, anti-smuggling, search and rescue operations, pollution response operations, logistic support, external fire jetly. Honorable Raksha Mantri in Visakhapatnam on 23rd August 2014. The ship has been built with over 90% indigenous, is poised to become one of the global leaders in warship construction in terms of self-reliant design capability and